Hello, this video is from CivilLaser. It's a 1047 nanometer infrared DPSS laser, and the output power can be adjustable from 0 to max 150 milliwatts. Let's check it now.